The iconic Mini Cooper hatchback is getting a complete redesign for the 2024 model year, and it all begins with the Cooper Electric. While a gas-powered Cooper will still be available, the company is showing off its electric prowess by releasing the EV first. The new Cooper Electric sports a stylish new wardrobe that successfully combines current and classic aesthetics by drawing inspiration from various points in Mini's past. Like the outgoing electric Mini, this one will have a single electric motor powering the front wheels, but it will have a bigger battery and greater range. The Cooper E, with 184 horsepower, and the Cooper SA, with 218 horsepower, will be available worldwide. Whether or not both will visit American soil is unknown. The interior design of the new Mini was also influenced by the brand's history. The cabin design is unique, with a big circular infotainment display located in the center of the dashboard. The base Cooper E is powered by a 181 horsepower electric motor, while the top-tier Cooper ESE is equipped with a 215 horsepower motor. The latter's prototype was tested, and its lively handling and snappy acceleration impressed us. Mini hasn't said whether or not both variants will be sold in the United States, but if they're going to pick just one, we hope it's the more potent SA. Mini claims the SE can go from 0 to 62 miles per hour in 6.7 seconds. In the future, a more powerful 313 horsepower dual motor all-wheel drive variant with the all-4 badge could be added to the lineup. Speculation also centers on a high-performance John Cooper Works trim. Mini has upgraded the Cooper's interior this time around with better materials and a more straightforward layout. Mini designers, inspired by the original from 1959, opted for a spare interior while nevertheless incorporating numerous high-tech features. Behind the fabric dashboard pad is a bank of LEDs that power up at ignition time and glow in various colors depending on the vehicle's mode of operation and the active infotainment system. The panel has a more modern appearance than the previous model and incorporates a row of toggle switches, a mini staple, for easy access to frequently used controls. Although the exterior dimensions of the new Cooper are similar to those of the previous model, the interior is noticeably roomier and brighter.